Oh, hi there, everyone. Welcome back to another episode of my Denizen series. My name's Leon. I'm the one looking after you. And yeah, we're going to go for an explore. Oh, we need the toilet. Let's turn the light on. Better go with some clothes on today. Jeans, a jacket, our glasses. I don't like that. We'll go for the hat. Trainers. So yeah, what we want to do is we've been doing a lot of pieces. So what we want to do is we want to go. There was a other. We want to go here and have a look and see what it's selling. And then we want to go up to these areas up here. See what they're selling as well. We're not gonna have a day at work, we're gonna have a day off completely. I'm not gonna worry with the lights raising. Because you can supposedly you start your own business, and if we can do that. That's a new bit. Okay, I've got to figure out how to get this music turned off. Yeah, I don't want to run into copyright with it. It doesn't take much. That's the garage. I'm curious to know if this is another one of these places we can rent. Sometimes there we go. So you can buy video games, cookware, appliances, personal care products, and electronics. So, and again, they're quite expensive. We need to build up a bit of money first. Right, let's carry on our journey. takes us into. We got a petrol station there. Go down and have a look. Yeah, let's go. We're doing an explore. The road, let's try it. Where's it going to take us down to? Looks like someone's private house, okay. Oh yeah, I just managed to do a spin without trying. And we'll get through this. And then come out the other side. Is this like fancy house zone? Access our phone, we can. Yeah, Meadowbrook. 3.2 million. Where does this way take us to? Upland. This is like the main city, obviously. I want to enter the shops because I want to try and make sure we get there before they close. We've got this way. Halt. Some building, there's some businesses just up there on the left. It's just so slow, other cars. Well, look what's in here. Urban interiors. So obviously this is where you can buy I mean, it's not ridiculously priced. Satin, matte, semi-gloss. Okay. Oh, then. Yeah, I think I'll go to you. Upper body. No point in looking at the female stuff because that's just not. The clothes not expensive either. I mean, jacket's only 20. A new shirt. Have those. Underwear is as expensive as a coat. There we go, we've got new clothes. Most of these buildings are just for show then. A casino. I think we should go and visit. Want to get some more furniture for the block that was the room that we have. Yeah, there's the casino. We got a bit close. Right, now I should be able to get out. Hopefully I get slot machines. Matching profit. Oh, what the heck? $3 for that. I can't understand how we're winning more on lower lights. In profit. Let's have a look at the one. We've got to have a look at this one. There up. Let's go have a look upstairs. Blackjack. You can't play. Oh, you can. No start. Okay. We've got 8. 12. 16. Bust. And actually won our $20 back. There you go. Ooh. Let's go and have a look. Isn't it that? I mean, okay, we lost a little bit of money there. We've got horse racing. $10. Got a good 5 on tax haven as well. Need drink. food. So first place wins three times to one. Second wins 1.5 to 1. Third place 1 to 1. Surely six. Yeah. We'll do with this one and then we'll move on to the last of those bubbles, moving it down to the bar which sells great. We only lost $5. That's not too bad. Right, there's still more up here. Right, we're going to go down quickly and see if there's a... Blackjack. What drink? That's got us up a bit. I think that's made us slightly drunk because the vision looks hazy. The room's closed. At that point we walk away, and it's also the VAT provisions cleared as well. I mean, again, could do with a bit more in it. Ah, go on, let's have another go. That's the lowest of the ones. We won 15. Lucky wins to start with, and looks fit. At that point, we're going to walk away. We actually haven't lost that much. Right, we're going to... It is now... What was 12? We need to get home. Best thing is go up here, turn left, and then right at the bottom. Hang on, what's this? Oh, they open up at any time of day. There's new cars. It's a new car dealer. Put on new clothes in the wardrobe. Food. Disappointed by that. Actually, we should be able to go to the service station and buy some food. Why not? We've actually not spent that much today, so we're going to do that. There we go. Check out. We're also going to use that. Nope. $10. That's paid for two of the cards. $50. That's paid for our whole shopping. Another 25. Oh, we got 75 off that card. Yeah, well, we're not too bad. Base. Because we need the shower, we need a shower and toilet. I think our plan's got to be as well. I want to have a look at how much. Well, because we're getting the shower and the toilet done, and I want to have a look and see what it would cost on the property rental. So I reckon we're going to need about 1500 at least for stock to start with. For the one in this area, it's 150 a day. Yeah, I think we're going to need to get about another, probably about another 1,000, I reckon. Oh, there's no space. Okay, so you can only have so much in the wardrobe. Okay. Yeah, so the plan is we're gonna have to earn some money. We might go and have a look in maybe the various means to try and do it quicker. But yeah, that's what we'll do in the next one. Like, comment, subscribe, all that jazz. I will see you for the next one. Bye for now.